least, oh my gosh. That's why you don't go when the gates are flashing like that. Man, it's crazy. Sorry for the rant, but that's crazy. You have BNSF 5730, BNSF 8156, BNSF 6697, and BNSF 7026. Apology for the little rant there, but it's crazy how people just don't pay attention. I mean, when those gates are flashing and going down, you have to stop. That's by law. You have to stop. And there goes bus 45. That's actually the route we're going to be getting on here in a little bit. The next one that comes by, be about half an hour. Been a little bit cooler weather-wise the last couple days, thankfully. Hasn't been quite as smoky either, so that's a good thing. So we're at Baker and East Truxtun, looking southbound. You can see the cones on trucks and they're repaving the road here. That train's headed eastbound. So he'll eventually head over the Tatchby Loop and probably somewhere back east or down south somewhere. There comes the end of it. And yeah, people gotta wait till the gates go up before you cross. I mean, there was a couple pedestrians that were crossing before the gates went up.